because the safety car has just swung off, the pace has dropped right down. The field is now gathering up behind Williams Giorgio, and it is pretty much his decision as to when to go. Let's see, it's gonna be right around now as they're all down towards turn one they go.
Lights are green, it's looking pretty static. No one seems to have gotten an amazing or a terrible start.
It doesn't really seem so. Stevie actually battling McLaren.
Giorgio able to pick the perfect racing line. He maintains first position.
Big moment for Stevie as well.
Oh no. And that's going to be damage to the NSX of the ERT team. saw the door actually being left open by Giannodea. And of course he had to go and try it.
Yet again, this might be the opportunity as Giannodea goes a little bit wide.
It's still the outside. He doesn't get the exit, does Nico? Back to waiting. You're absolutely right. We are the Danish Deron. That's probably you reading our minds.
Yeah.
Indeed we are. Where's Shasta? That's a good
question. Whoa! Giannodea has lost it! Giannodea has lost it on the exit of that corner!